What's up?
Yo.
Why you doing this?
Because of blood, because of fish, because of everything. Because of blood.
Look at the little snakes.
The nice snakes are roaches.
Yeah, they look like too far.
They look like undergrounds. Oh my god, why?
What?
They're really not used to having anything climb under, do they?
No. You know, when I was there back at home, they started climbing over these fish.
What?
See? When they lay on top of each other, they're fine.
Look at the
Ancestral! Look at it! That went to very close to my home.
The one I went to was a...
Oh yeah, I saw the little quarry catfish. Did you see him too?
No, not the one that I was going to. The one was on... The one that I was going to was on Highway 6. The one that I was going to was on... Highway 6, I think there.
Cool if I got two Neontetras.
I mean, there was one. Yeah. I mean, I could have gotten the second one if you.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
We'll be fine.
All right.
They're just a group of animals. They like to be. Yeah, I bought me a little bubbler, so I put it in the bubbler container.
It's not there now. Looks like they're really trying to have a chance to at least have something to just crawl under.
They crawl under themselves.
I don't even know if I'm getting it. Yeah, I am.
She was really surprised by the roaches. Imagine if we got a pleco. Dude. That would have been slick.
Maybe I could have placed a tiki.
Maybe a big old fish amongst all the little fish.
No. Don't. That's... You know that's going to kill them.
I mean, all the bottom fears were small. So. I didn't see any plecos there.
Well, I'm actually relieved. You know what's so messed up? We had... Okay, so we were at Petco.
They had ghost shrimp, bro. They had ghost shrimp.
Yeah, someone was going to die.
They had, like, snails.
Snails.
Yeah.
We could have gotten some snails.
It would have been cool if you see them climb on the side of the tank. But they wouldn't escape.
They wouldn't escape. They would definitely not escape. Not like that.
They'll escape.
No, they won't.
Sneak out at night. They're snails, bro.
They are really trying to get used to it.
They will.
Seven.
You notice how I got all my fish in my bag. Black versions of the original.
Like one more minute.
Black spirit tetra, black coolie.
That's
Robinson.
I'm gonna
wow.
Take it out.
Alright. So you don't want to put all that water in your tank, you want to probably cap it in the sink.
Okay.
Just be careful you don't put your fish in the sink.
It has happened. What are you doing? Are you showing them, like, something to watch?
Nope.
Showing them a piranha.
What piranha?
Showing them a piranha? That is not nice.
What piranha is there if the camera's on?
You just lay them to themselves? Are you trying to make them fight themselves?
No.
What is your motive here?
Vlog.
YouTube channel.
Oh.
Okay.
So when is everyone else getting their fish, Monica?
Oh, today.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Your sink is so pretty. I like all your rocks. I think it's really cool too. I like all your stuff you've got for it. Alright, so today you have two missions. One of y'all needs to do a background, and one of y'all needs to do the research. Do the two zeros.
So, you just need to tell you everything we know about the.
Well, you have to fill out. They did a sentences. It can be bullet points, but I need all of this information about your fish. So, place of origin, like, just Google it. A lot of them are from Africa. Ideal water temperature, pH, what kind of food, their color. I mean, now you know. How big they're going to get. Are they territorial? Meaning, are they going to fight? And cost, which you know, and where you got it from. So, just on a piece of paper, I need this. One of y'all can have that. And then the other person can be working on the background, because those are two things. Like, this is obviously 100, but... Yay! Okay. Y'all are good then. She's already done hers in.
No one calls dibs anymore.
Alright, so I'm going to feed them for the first time so you see how much food to put in there, because it's really not that much. The more you put in there, the more often you're going to have to clean your tank. It's like really, like just kind of crumble it up because they're small. Like, that is really enough. Like, they don't need that much food.
Do we keep the bag?
No, you can throw it away. And then you're, there's no algae for your bottom feeders to eat right now because your tank is clean. So we just need to put one of these in there every once in a while just so he has something, or they have something to eat. So there's one of them right there.
And the one's right there by the rock.
Cool.
There's a nail.
Oh my gosh, they made me think of like eels. Yeah, yours is back there.
Yeah.
I'm glad he has places to hide because he's so much smaller than everybody else. He might be hanging out in that little tiki guy for a while. Or he could fit in the, he could hide in there.
Look at that.
I don't think it would be able to.
He can get through like the little side part.
I'm excited.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Surprise mine with the scrap thing.
That's a 100 right there for a major grade.
It is much cooler.
They have an actual bowler.
You have it regular. The other one's in the... Well, at least someone has a log.
See, black skirt tetra. Look at that. It's eating. It's eating.
No.
But it's spitting just... it out.
Ungrateful little mother.
Look at that. Look at the neon tetra. It's... Oh, crap, wait.
I'm trying to see if anybody's going to take it. I need to think up some names for them.
Okay.
Wait, where's Neon? There's Neon.
Neon! I can see you!
Hey, bro. This little square right here is big enough for everything.
Alrighty. Hey.
Tank before. So about 11 and a half inches? I have 11 and a half inches.
Ah.
Neon tetra! There, you can see neon tetra.
Oh, there you are.
Right there, look at you!
No, not Petra.
bubbler?
Huh?
What do you want with my bubbler?
I just want it. This one's super hyper, but it's hyper. It's just swimming around. Oh, what the heck? It's hate. They're unpredictable now. Wait, where's the other one?
What? Your neon?
No, where's the other,
I think he's hiding there.
No, I'm looking for the other,
Loach?
Yeah.
He's in hiding somewhere. At least he's killed. Okay. And you just see a hit. Little creep. You know that little music?
Oh, God.
And the killer pops out.
Okay, I gotta focus this. Yes, now it's focused. Two black skirt tetras, two black coolie loaches, and one neon tetra. And the neon tetra's name is
that,
Petra.
That laser,
it's a loach.
Huh?
A loach.
Yeah. That looks like a leech.
Loach.
That's a loach.
Oh my God!
She's calling them leech. I think she's getting confused with leech and eel.
Well, leeches have no eyes.
Time.
I don't know. Probably 5 minutes. Well, actually, no, less than 5 minutes.
Oh my God!
Look at that. Everybody, this is Petra. Petra Ozias Jackson.
I think they can barely hear you.
Yeah, that's true. I don't fucking know. Okay, where are the others at? Son of a bitch, I can't zoom. I can't zoom out while I'm recording. That sucks. Just like the rest of my phone. Alright, which one's the big one? Which one's the small one? Alright, can you focus, please? Thank you. There you are. That. Hold on. Son of a bitch, I have to get this paper. Ah! Wait, where's the black skirt? The black skirt that is hiding behind the skull dragon and the plant in the back. I'm actually
making a monologue
regardless. Wouldn't you make a monologue? Whatever. The silver skirt, tetra, name.
They're both black skirt.
Yeah, but one of them's the big one. So I would call it the silver skirt. Anyways, this is Nova Lynn Garcia.
Well, yeah, I guess you know.
Starting off another motherfucking day in school, and guess what? This is everybody. There's Nova, there's Petra, Axel's there too. I think both Devin and Sylvester are there. Both of them are loaches. And here is Son of a Bitch.